friends! Today we are going to use our imagination. Our imagination is a special power we all have to think about things and see them in our head. I can imagine Fufa right now if I close my eyes and think. Here I go!
Hey Fufa, what are you doing?
I was just wishing that I could swim with my own pet dolphin.
Well, you can pretend to have one. You just have to use your imagination.
Really?
Yeah! If you use your imagination, you can pretend that you can do anything. Just close your eyes and give it a try.
Okay, let's try.
Yeah, let's pretend. Let's pretend. We can pretend. We can use our imagination. Let's pretend. We can pretend. It's our special power, imagination. Now let's pretend we're swimming in the ocean. Your arms come in and then go out. We're swimming now without a doubt. Your arms come in and then go out. We're swimming now without a doubt.
I'm pretending. I can see lots of things.
Tell me now, what do you see?
I see a seahorse swimming by me.
Tell me now, what do you see?
There's two dolphins, one for you and one for me.
Let's pretend, we can pretend. We can use our imagination. Let's pretend, we can pretend. It's our special power, imagination.
Thanks, Tootie, for helping me find my very own dolphin friend.
You're welcome, Fufa. When we use our imagination, we can do anything.
Yeah.
High five.
Woo! My name is Penelope.
Broby, he looks kind of sad. Maybe he wants a friend to play with. I have an idea. Broby really loves balloons. Let's get everyone together and give these to him. But shh, let's be really quiet. Shh. Psst. Hey, you guys.
What?
Broby is feeling kind of sad. Let's all give him these balloons and make him feel happy again.
Yay!
For me and you, so many shapes and colors too, and they can cheer you up if you're feeling kind of sad. Balloons, they float up high in the air. We blow them up and they never stop. But be careful, 'cause we don't want our balloon to pop. Balloons, balloons, balloons make me happy. Balloons, 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 I love you. Balloons, they float up high in the air. We blow them up and they never stop. But be careful, 'cause we don't want our balloons to pop. Balloons, balloons, balloons make me happy. Balloons, 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 I love you.
Yeah!
Balloons?
Yeah!
Broby, these are for you.
For me?
Yeah!
Blue balloon!
Red balloon!
Green balloon!
Orange balloon and white balloon!
Wow, thank you, everyone! I'm so happy, I feel like I can fly away!
Whoa!
Oh, thanks, guys, for saving me. But you know what I like better than balloons?
What?
Sharing balloons with my friends. Here, everybody gets one.
Oh, thank you, Broby!
I like balloons.
My name is Julia. I like to dance.
Fufa wants to play a game.
Hi, let's play. This is a maze. I have to go from here to here. Okay, let's go. Which way should I go? This way?
No.
This way?
Yeah!
Okay, now which way should I go? This way?
No.
Oh, this way?
Yeah!
Okay, now where should I go? This way?
No.
This way?
Yeah!
You did it! You helped me walk through the maze! Good job! Way to go!
Hello, everybody! I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show! Oh, look! It's starting! Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Here they are to remind us, it's okay, try again! The Shins!
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay, try again. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay, you try again. Winning, that is so fun. Losing can be no fun. Crying when it's all done. Hold your head up, you hold your head up high. 'Cause sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay, try again. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay, you try again. Winning, that was so fun. Choosing on the run. Crying when it's all done. Do your best so you hold your head up high. 'Cause sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay, try again. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay, you try again. La 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 la. Sometimes you win, sometimes you win. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you lose, sometimes you win.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Awesome.
I think Broby is looking for something. Let's see. Hey, look, there's Tootie too.
Hey, Broby, what are you doing?
I'm looking for magic beans.
Magic beans?
Yeah, I think if I could find some, I could do magic.
I already found some magic beans, and I can do magic better than anyone.
Wow, you can do magic? That's so cool. Show me, show me. Hey, everyone, come here quick. Hey, hey, Tootie can do magic, and she has a bunch of magic beans.
Really?
Yeah, I can do magic, and I can even fly.
Wow, you can do magic and fly, and you have magic beans? Do some now, show us.
I don't want to right now.
Oh.
Tootie, are you telling the truth? Do you really have magic beans and can fly?
No, I don't.
Tootie!
You told your friends something that was not true. And now your friends don't know if they can believe you.
Why did you lie? We like you better when you tell the truth.
You said you had magic beans and could fly.
I thought we were friends. Why would you lie?
Why did you lie? We like you better when you tell the truth.
I know what I did was wrong, and I'm really sorry, guys.
We should not lie to anyone. Let's all tell the truth from now on.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Things are so much better when you tell the truth.
I'm really sorry that I lied, guys. I just wanted you to think I was cool.
Well, I think you're cool because you're telling the truth right now.
Yeah, that's right. You're our friend.
Thanks, you guys. You guys are the best.
This is Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Today, Alex is gonna hang 10. Let's count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now he's ready to hang 10 on a leaf. Count how many steps he takes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now he's hanging 10. Yay, Alex! Hang 10.
I just saw Plux, and he was doing some repairs on his circuits. Circuits are little wires and things inside of robots that make them work. You know, there's little things inside of us that make us work, too. I think Muno and Fufa are going to learn all about that. Look, there they are.
Hey, look at Plux.
Hello, Plux. What are you doing?
I'm fixing some things inside of me to help me work better.
Well, do I have things inside of me?
Yes, you have important things inside of you. Let's take a look with my special X-ray.
Wow! What are those things?
That is a good question. Here we go. There are things inside your body that keep you alive. These are the things inside your body that help you be alive. There's a big muscle that helps you be, and the things inside your body are great, you see. The red muscle in the middle is your heart. It pumps the blood. bodies are full of all kinds of things that work together to help you live. It is important to eat right and exercise so it keeps your insides running well.
Yeah! Hooray!
That's right!
My name is Max. I like to dance.
Today we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Right now we're gonna do the boing. Turn around, touch the ground, boing. Turn around, touch the ground, go boing. Turn around, touch the ground, do the boing. Boing. All right, that was great. Come on, keep doing it. Turn around, touch the ground, go boing. Turn around, touch the ground, do the boing, do the boing. Wow, that was super duper.
Story time.
Charlie C. the centipede lived inside a walnut seed. Today was a very special day. He was gonna buy a hat, hooray. So he wriggled down the road that was twinkly and gray. Beetle next door asked, "Where are you headed today?" "To buy a hat," said Charlie C. "Well, then you should get one that's round and green." "Well," said Charlie C., "we'll see which hat is best for me." A few rocks down and up in the sky was Anna Maria, the damselfly. "I heard the hat shop is where you're going. Why don't you get one with purple feathers showing?" "I don't know yet," said Charlie C., "but I'm going to find the right one for me." A shoelace away and under a tree past Redcar Brown the roly-poly. "I'm excited for you to get a hat. May I recommend one that's brown and flat?" "Brown and flat, that does sound nice, but I'll find the one that fits me right." At the door of the hat shop stood Tony the Flea. "We got many to choose from, come and see." So Charlie C. scooted right on by. He saw so many hats stacked up really high. "The green one isn't right, you see. And purple feathers tickle me." And after Charlie C. had tried on 73, he finally exclaimed, "I found the one for me! It's tall, shiny, round, and black." Tony the Flea said, "It's called a top hat." "Thank you so much, Mr. Flea. I finally found the one for me." The end.
Roby loves to color.
Oh, yeah. I love to color. I love to color. I love to color. Come on and play with me. I'm thinking of a color. It's the color of the sky. Break it down. And tootie, too. All right. What color is it? Whoa!
Blue.
Oh, you're right! It's blue! It's blue! You guys are great! Good job!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Balloons are fun for me and you. So many shapes and colors too, and they can cheer you up if you're feeling kind of sad.
Your inside running well.
The red muscle in the middle is your heart.
It pumps the blood through your body. You have two lungs that help you breathe. They pump the air through your body. You have a stomach, it's down below. It makes the food into energy for your body. Things inside your body keep you alive. These are the things inside your body that help you be alive.
Hey, too, you can do magic.
Wow, you can do magic and fly and your magic beans? Do some now, show us.
Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Things are so much better when you tell the truth.
Thanks, you guys. You guys are the best.
Yay! Wow, that was so much fun. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Yo, yo, yo.